you the arm.
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go.
Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes.
Anything will help. You need it.
There has to be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind.
A pole.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on.
my voice, move one of your fingers.
How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock, it's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. Maesia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sunkiller. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out! Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them. worse than anything. Right before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the Macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, don't hurt him! Quick, apart! We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No, the Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge.
No.
You obey me. Hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us.
No doubt.
They can't escape! Track them down!
Moving! We've got intruders! Come with me! There's intruders here!
Intruders here!
Get them! Moving! We've got intruders!
Spotted!
Yeah!
There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them, I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right.
How'd you get so vicious?
Try to land softly.
I'll try. Come on.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
Child will fix this.
Jump gently. On my way.
He did it, MacArthur. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Easier. Let's see what can be done. Up we go.
Yes.
We need to jump down.
Uh-huh.
Lorne, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Honor, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Climb up. Come on.
All right.
How'd you like your necklace, Arno? This is the Wall. It's just like a pile of crap now. This place is falling apart! To hell with the executioner! Damn right! This bastard killed my mates!
That's not close! It's
crowded! Yes, get ready! There are jars of tar right next to them!
Now, Amicia, do something!
Give it to me!
Finish me!
Shut up! We're taking you out of here!
Ha!
Amicia! You're doing it!
Yes!
They've got reinforcements!
Thank you. Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here! But
you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. That's Freyana, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.